Safe and effective drugs are essential to caring for your patients. So here are five things to know about how FDA approves a drug for use. It starts when a drug is investigated and screened. Generally, new drugs are tested on animals before people. Additionally, in some cases, multiple species are used to gather information on the safety of the compound being investigated. The drug sponsor submits an investigational new drug application, an IND, to the FDA based on the results of the initial testing. The application is required to include the drug's composition as well as the details of its manufacturing. The IND presents a plan for testing the drug on humans. The FDA reviews the plan to determine if the proposed clinical trials will put human subjects at unreasonable and significant risk of illness or injury. Generally, there are three phases to a clinical trial in humans. Phase 1 emphasizes safety and typically includes 20 to 80 healthy volunteers. Phase 2 emphasizes effectiveness and typically includes hundreds of patients with a certain disease or condition. Phase 3 typically includes thousands of patients and is used to gather more information about the safety and effectiveness in different populations and different doses. After the clinical trials are complete, the FDA looks carefully at all the animal and human testing data, reviews the drug labeling information, and inspects the facilities where the drugs will be manufactured to determine if the new drug is safe and effective. Because it's not possible to predict all of a drug's effects during clinical trials, monitoring safety issues after drugs get on the market is critical. The role of FDA's post-marketing safety system is to detect adverse events and take regulatory action when needed. That's five things you need to know about the drug approval process.